Well, you could just see the smiles on the faces of J.B. Bickerstaff, also of Cavs GM Kobe Altman, about their part in this deal, as there's here by Drummond, goes to Quickly. Quickly gets picked up by Drummond on the switch. A runner is true as Quickly cuts the Cavs lead to one. Long bounce pass to Toppin. Back it goes to Quickly. Quickly to the bucket. Upstairs finds Noel with the SEC co-freshman of the year a couple of seasons ago with Colin Sexton. Quickly to the bucket. Uses glass.
Been the best pick for these guys in the draft.
Vance, who leads the league in deflections, got one there. Threw it away, however. Toppin with the steal off to Quickly, and he gets the roll as the Knicks.
The Memphis game when he went off and had a perfect game for Larry from the offensive end.
7 for 7 went Nance, including
too easy. Just knows when and where to get to his spots and finishes well. But that bucket on the other end was way too easy.
Vigorously directs traffic. Rivers can't shoot it off to Randall. Quickly will. Got it. Big shot there. Stevens had it knocked away. Stevens, Okoro, McGee, Nance, and Dotson are on the floor for the Cavs. Quickly to the bucket. The Knicks
are off the bench 7 for 12 from the field. Already hit down three threes as well.
And Drummond took advantage. So here's Randall. Randall with a 15-footer fading away. Gets the roll. 5 to the basket. He goes on Stevens. Quickly to the bucket. 1 second.